The Uganda lacrosse women national team of 23 players was selected last month and was waiting for the final confirmation to start training. The team has both experienced and non-experienced players. Coach player Dorothy Nakato, Philip Sintale, and Marion Nandala are among the experienced players on the team.
Chill means a lot to me and to other girls who made it, because we've worked hard for this and now it's finally here. We're going to do whatever it takes to represent our country and to make it proud of us.
I have worked hard for so many times to get where I am here. So every time I work hard, I come for training.
I'm going to make sure that I work hard, train hard, make sure that I engage in practices like wall ball, which will help me in my switching hands and everything.
The Uganda Lacrosse Union plans to travel with a team of all 23, but this will depend on the resources available. The team's general manager, Thai Williams, has explained on how they are going to keep the team fit for the June to July Lacrosse World Women's Championship.
Coaches have a workout program that we will be putting together, and it will be sent here to the coaches that are on the ground here. So basically they'll be practicing every week.
Uganda will be making the first appearance at the championship, and they'll also be the only African country at the tournament after neighbors Kenya withdrew and were replaced by China. 30 lacrosse playing nations will grace the global showpiece, and the USA are the record champions with 8 titles, and they are defending champions as well after beating Canada 10-5 in 2017.